Yo guys, this is iMacker from the PC and the Xbox 360. I will be showing you how to get your YouTube background onto your YouTube channel. So what you want to do is obviously go to YouTube. If you have got a YouTube background for your YouTube channel, and if you haven't, then still come and see me. I am doing them for free for the first 1 week, starting today. So yeah, so what you want to do is go to my channel, and if it's your channel, you go to your channel, of course. Wait until it's done loading, and what you want to do is go to themes and colors under your, make sure you're logged in for this, okay? Where it says post, bulletin, settings and themes and colors and modules, and video playlists, videos and playlists. Go to themes and colors. Then what you want to do is go to show advanced options. You want to put that to 100%. Where it says background image, you click browse, click the YouTube background that you want. If you've got one, click that one. Put the transparency to 100%, the warp and transparency to 100%. You can change the font to whatever you like to. I like it to the normal settings of the normal settings of my of course YouTube channel. Then what you want to do is click save changes, and then it'll be done, and then you'll have a background on your channel. I will be posting on my description here, where to go to submit a background picture, a YouTube background. It will be one of my forms that you'll have to go to actually submit it. There will be a application on what picture you want with it, what text you want with it, your YouTube account, so I can put the your YouTube account onto the background image. And yeah, thanks for watching one of my tutorials, and subscribe and comment on this video, and yeah.